Let's go to hockey. In a joint statement released today, Bowling Green State University Hockey and six others from the WCHA each independently submitted formal letters of notice that they were initiating the withdrawal process. They will play in the conference through the 2021 season and then presumably play in a new association. While BG and the other six will stay together, Alaska Anchorage, and Alabama Huntsville are not included in the group. Quite obviously, geography playing a major factor here. In a statement released by the WCHA commissioner, while the news is disappointing, the WCHA will work to assure that any members that do withdraw do so in accordance with the WCHA bylaws. That is Bill Robertson comment from the WCHA commissioner's office. We will definitely stay on top of that. Much more to come as the days, weeks, months, and now years go by.